look against Mexico and that sort of thing. But if they get to the final and, you know, don't get just crushed by Mexico, I think you call that a success, and you get there and you got a shot to win it, of course.
Well, it was a success having you on the show, Paul. We'll talk to you again real soon. Thanks a lot for the time, man.
You bet, Nate. Have a good one.
All right, that is a Paul Carr. First of all, just heck of a guy. Really good guy.